want to build students with a pedigree of what I call principle-centered leadership. These leadership qualities are very lacking today in the Indian environment. We can have great businesses, but whether they're principle-centered is really the question. How many companies have actually grown on the basis of principle-centered leadership? And my theme for this year, the 25th year, is principle-centered leadership. And I'd like to use this principle to guide the future of GIM so that when corporates recruit from students from GIM, they are actually getting a different caliber of students and differentiating us from almost any other business school. So I think as we move forward, we'll see many more verticals. We'll see a far more improved faculty, because that in the end is going to create the quality that we require. We're going to see continuing upsurge in the quality of students that we take as we move forward. So I have great hopes that GIM in the future, in the next 25 years, will have accelerated its speed of change, showing innovation, showing students that are ready for the future, so future-ready students. Education is changing throughout the globe with the new open source systems of learning. Mentorship of students is going to be extremely important. There's a whole new future that is changing at a very, very rapid pace. And I don't want GIM to be lagging. In fact, I want GIM to be on the forefront of that innovation. So in a sense, I'm hoping that in the next 5 years, we actually have something disruptive to talk about in the field of education.